En el 2017 fue el tercer país en importancia de frutas y hortalizas del conjunto de la Unión Europea. Y además, el producto en frutas y hortalizas que llega a los mercados del Reino Unido es un producto de la máxima calidad y, por lo tanto, los precios que se obtienen de los supermercados del Reino Unido son precios muy interesantes para nosotros. Y que tenemos que trabajar considerando esa posibilidad que pase a ser un tercer país y sería como llevar productos a China o a Japón o a Australia, ¿no? Y sería una situación de mucha dificultad, sobre todo porque el volumen exportado es muy alto y ahora mismo existen muchas dudas en qué va a ocurrir.
The milk from Europe don't come to Switzerland. In this moment, to export to England or to UK is completely easy. Brexit can affect to make more complicated the exports to Spain in sense of taxes in the entrance or the importing of the goods from outside of UK. It means more expensive. To look for new markets, it's difficult because all the markets, all the German market and I don't know, East market and Italy and France, the normal suppliers, they are not going to lose this market. It means that the problem is the Spanish suppliers that are selling to England, they have to look for the new markets and to occupy the space of the other exporters, and it's not easy.
I mean, we are trying to prepare to get our companies prepared in advance, and we are trying to not interrupt or least as possible, the less as possible, when passing through the customs. But I'm not able to foresee what's really going to happen that day. There's going to be problems, probably.